With its attractive aluminum front and ultra-quiet, ultra-long wash cycles, you might forget the Samsung DW80J9945US dishwasher is running. Rest assured, when a load takes over 3 hours to complete, you can bet the dishes and utensils come out pristine. We just wish the express cycle did as good a job as the longer cycles. The Samsung DW80J9945US dishwasher can dress up just about any kitchen space. Thanks to a slick aluminum front that looks pristine and didn't seem to attract a lot of fingerprints during testing. Another plus, the dishwasher front works with magnets. So if you've been looking for a spot to put you've found one. About standard size, the DW80J9945US will fit in a space that measures at least 34 by 24 by 24 inches. Like many models currently available, the controls are concealed on the top of the machine, hiding them when the door is closed. That makes it look great, but it's nearly impossible to see the timer display while it's running. That's a problem with such long wash cycles. This dishwasher doesn't have a ton of buttons, which makes operation pretty straightforward. On the control panel, you'll find buttons for power, cycle, auto, normal, heavy, delicate, and express 60, self-clean, up and lower. You can isolate which nozzle is activated during a washing cycle, zone buster, options, sanitize, and dry plus, separate start and delay start buttons, and a timer. A blue light illuminates when the machine has a wash cycle going. It's a subtle light, reminiscent of the path lights on an airplane or movie theater aisle. It also adds a bit of flair to the overall design, so it's not immediately obvious that this light signals that the dishwasher is doing its thing. During our tests, people,